Well, good evening, folks.
Yes.
You fellas going down to the movie tonight here in Calais?
I don't think so. I think we'll stand out here and watch what's happening.
Think we'll be more fun outside?
Yeah, I think a little more action, probably. Yeah. Well, maybe not as much action.
Yeah. Have you seen any other demonstrations here?
Nope.
Well, I guess they have quite a crowd, don't they?
I guess so.
So I heard, anyway. Yeah. Well, we'll go further down the street, I guess. Thank you very much. Right. Well, now here we are outside of the Calais Cinema and perhaps a few protesters. I'm not sure if that's what you call them or not, but would you like to say a few words to us, madam?
Well, I don't agree with what they're doing down here, but, you know, I feel that everybody has a right to, you know, if they want to go in there, it's their right. But I don't agree with it.
Do you expect very many out to march tonight?
Oh, well, probably a few more than there was last night. There was probably about 50 here last night.
Yeah, it was a good crowd here last night, Sunday night.
Marching.
That's okie doke. We'll stay around for a while and see. Oh, you're going to have a little music for us, are you?
Yeah, I'm going to try.
Great. All right. Thank you very much. Well, here we are inside the Calais Cinema and the manager, Sandy. So, Sandy, could you tell us or give us an idea of what's taking place outside every evening at your performances here?
Bunch of townspeople are picketing, and they have no just cause to do so because there's other places in towns that run the same kind of show.
That's right, yeah. I wonder what the purpose is then. It's a nude stage show you have right here, eh?
Mm-hmm.
We'll just take a little look here at the stage. And one lady.
Yep.
One lady. Anybody else performs in it?
Yep. Just one lady, twice a night.
Then you run the ordinary Triple X
rated
movies, which you've been running now here quite some time, eh?
Mm-hmm.
So the complaint must be just with the alive person?
Plus the fact we're from New York.
Oh, out of towners?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Giving you a hard time.
Yep.
But you're going to stay, aren't you?
Mm-hmm.
Hopefully.
Of course we're going to stay.
Things have been pretty good, haven't they?
Yeah.
And the home movies, like general entertainment, such like that, it's not that.
No more.
No.
Well, no more. Let them go across the river.
Yeah, I'll agree with you, because I operated the theater for years and years, and general entertainment didn't draw that much. Pretty tough. Well, Sandy, thanks very much. We're going to stick around for a while and take a few pictures of the demonstrators outside, and maybe we'll be talking to you later on.
Okay.
Thanks very much.
They're going to put the paper and wood. We got 20 people there.
During the summer, another demonstration at Calais, Maine, and this one in front of the Calais Cinema, which was showing Triple X rated movies plus a live nude show. So Channel 11 went along and watched the large amount of protesters on hand.
Wait a while.
Get her organized here.
What happened? Did you break last night?
No, that's just a new sign.
Protest one, but you know that they protest over the United States.
She is.
Good evening, sir.
How you doing?
What do you think of this demonstration against the X-rated movies?
Well, I think there's a bunch of hypocrites and most of them a bunch of foreign alcoholics and anything else.
Yeah, so you're not against X-rated movies then, eh?
No, sir. I think they ought to let them in town, what the people want to see.
Freedom, right? Freedom of exercise your...
Right? Yeah. Right.
Okay, thank you very much, sir.
You're welcome.
It's good for nothing.
I forgot to remember.
right now.
Hold your sign up, people, so we can see it good, please. Very good. We're talking to Jack Wilson, spokesman for the demonstrators. Jack, would you like to make a few comments?
Well, basically, we're just here to express what we feel is just a slackening standard of morals here in the city of Calais. We're here to voice our opinions. We're not here to march against any particular individual, but simply to speak up for what we feel is a lessening standards of morals here in the Calais area. Most of us here have children and families. We're concerned about raising those children and bringing them up in a healthy environment. We don't feel this is part of a healthy environment.
Thanks very much, Jack.
Thank you
very much.
And across the street is another group of people forming together who are in favor of such entertainment.
Night that our only theater in town began a live nude show, which is the Calais Cinema here. We had a hastily drawn together meeting of many citizens in the community, a total cross-section of our varied communities between St. Stephen and Calais, Robinson and Woodland, and we interviewed the man that's one of the co-owners, Sandy Sexer, and told him that we had heard about this live show beginning because he had advertised heavily, and we didn't want it in the community. We didn't feel Calais is the kind of place that we want that kind of a program. We understand they're also selling pornographic films, and he has claimed that 85% of his money that he takes in comes from Canadians. So you can see the reason we like to work together with our neighbors. They're not very happy with it. The Canadian Customs is not happy with it. And we certainly in Calais don't want to be a border town in the worst sense of the word.
Right, I see. You say the Canadian Customs?
Canadian Customs is with us because they don't, it's against the law to import pornography into the New Brunswick.
Right, I understand.
Right, and I understand that some film has been picked up and confiscated. I just found that out today, unofficially. I can't say for sure.
Right.
But if they found some, I'm sure there's some that may have gotten by that they haven't found. Now these people are co-owners, they're from Brooklyn. We told them that we didn't want this, we'd like good entertainment. This is a sign I was going to carry in the picket tonight. Good entertainment for our young people and all of our families. And he's not willing to do that. He said he'll make his money on porno. And he told us he'll have hard and softcore porn and a live show, and that's it. So we're committed to picketing for the next few nights through Thursday night, I guess it is.
No, you don't have to pay
and
more.
We have 500 statements right now ready to go take a full page ad and a half in our local paper, the Callis Advertiser. And we have Callis and St. Stephen people and all working against this to tell our city fathers to tighten up the law. We have no law right now, but to make one quickly because we want this out.
Okay, thank you very, very much. Thank you. Mm-hmm.
Fixed it up yourself.
Yes.
Right? Well, that's good. Well, I guess we, I can't get you to say no more. Give me a smile.
I want to see that picture.
The one I'm taking?
As we attempted to interview the star of the show, our camera was grabbed. Day, Channel 11 was back again. Also there was News Center 2 out of Bangor, Maine.
I think a lot of them want to come to this speech we had when we came down here. We had all families' movies booked for like 3 months. We had to cancel them all.
Did you know it would be tough to get an audience for those?
No, we felt once we fixed up the place, made it presentable, we thought it would be a nice family crowd. Doesn't happen. So we have to show the exes.
Do you feel you're doing anything to hurt the moral fiber of the town or to downgrade the community?
I think this town is downgraded enough without this. They've got the highest rate of alcoholism in the country. They've got a drug problem. They've got kid problems. They've got family problems, a lot of broken homes. Kids are getting kicked out of the house when they're 14, 15. So I think this is really a problem for this town. It could help them, make it a tourist attraction.
Or at least that.
Friday night was here, Saturday, Sunday. They made this out to be, I have only one girl doing just a strip. No, it's a music and a light show. When I was at that meeting, they told me we heard you getting six girls to do crazy sex acts on stage.
Live acts on stage.
So, where'd you hear that from? Show me the person that told you that. No answer.
protest so far?
Well, I don't think much about it. They got a right to express their opinion. That guy's got a right to do his business.
All right. Have there been any other protests here?
On the port side, too. That's around the corner.
Yeah.
And they're going to have a march up there, see, because they were doing this place here, and a question was raised as to why they weren't doing the other place.
Oh, yeah.
So they're going to go up there.
Up there also, on the port side.
Yeah, they've been up there for quite a few months.
When's that supposed to be coming out? Next week?
The next protest will be up there, yeah, next week.
Next week, yeah. Well, we'll have to be around for that to take a look at.